And I think as coaches, if your number one goal in coaching isn't to try to make sure that you're sending out quality human beings into the world and giving the athletes that you come in contact with the best opportunity to be successful after their playing days, then you're missing the boat. We're trying to create complete people. And we feel like if we take that approach, the football aspect of it will take care of itself.